God, this is a fact. I know it's one of those. So you like me, just like me. You worship him wherever you at. Only thing given, I pray 5 times a day if I want to. Doing the language, another language. Is it my fault I wasn't wrong where you at? My prophet said, respect thy neighbor. I believe the prophet would have said the same thing. If he's really a messenger where God is at, my messenger told me the closest people to us are the Christians and the Jews attached. So why, if I got a leaky ass or beard on my chin, you look at me different? Ain't we supposed to be brothers in the same struggle? We both go by a book, but it's just yours is a different world than mine's attached. But I bet if you read scholar, you'll see all our books mean the same thing. Only thing friend is different is another language attached. If you better than me, why you don't go to war and keep alive? This G had a lot of casualties over war, but it's only for G-O-D's attached. Allah, please change the kufar. Sometimes they take it too far. Trying to stay humble, pious, pious, humble. Just like you said, our messages are. God, please take the kufar. Some think they know, but they know not. Think it comes from a lack of the not knowing. Seek more knowledge before you pop. And as you want, you can take it that far. Allah, please save me from the kufar. Save me from the kufar. If I'm beefing with you, how am I upheld my deeds to Allah? If you love God more than me, you don't make evolution before you play. Do you want to be clean with your laws and the Lord and God? If you love God more than me, how can you have sex out of wedlock? You know he can appoint you a nice wife at any time of wherever you are. And those children you have won't be born bastards. Even though you did it right in front of your Lord's eyes and God. If you love the Lord more than me, how come you commit so much shirt? And everywhere you go, every action that you do is fitna in God. I know Allah protects all. He's just wherever the gold shrouds involved. He ain't gonna let you go through the hardship if you're doing it the right way. Unlike imaginary gods, will you forgive your sins involved? The Salat sin. Hope you got the message involved.